to tomorrowpictures.tv.
I'm a lucky dude. I have the absolute pleasure of being here with Coco Brown.
Hey, what's up, baby? What's up, darling? How you doing,
Speech? I'm doing beautiful. Good, doing beautiful. It's good. It's a beautiful hot day.
It's all in the mind, honey.
Exactly. All in the mind. Exactly. So, but I want to ask you something a little serious.
Okay.
And it's about the whole gun control issue and what's been going on recently with obviously people being killed in Florida. And yeah, that's just the most recent incident.
Right.
But one of the things I wanted to ask you, my sister, is what do you feel about the fact that a lot of times our youngsters, our children, are being expected to handle this situation? What do you feel about
it? You know, it blows me. Just a few days ago, I picked my five-year-old up from school, and he commenced to tell me in the car, in his car seat, holding a sippy cup, that they are doing active shooter drills in his elementary school. And they're telling
active shooter drills,
okay? And he's telling me that, yes, mommy, if someone comes into school with a gun, then we have to fight, run, and hide. And I'm like, what?
Fight, run, and hide. 5 years old.
Five. I'm like, well, who are you going to fight at five?
Right, exactly. With a sippy cup.
With a sippy cup.
Right.
And he's telling me so matter of fact that it blows me that he didn't understand the severity of what he was saying. Because in his mind, his five-year-old mind, he's thinking, this is a game. This is a new thing to do at school. Not realizing the severity. We just had a situation in my county where we had a lockdown. Where someone had gotten into a school unauthorized. And they called out the SWAT. You know, and
right,
they had the
exactly.
whole school on lockdown, and every parent in the county was freaked out.
Tomorrow Pictures. The story is in the telling.